You are fierce, women. You are fierce. You are fierce and you are compassionate. And it's time that we look at the world the same way that we would look if somebody was trying to mess with our kid.
It says, the Lord God is my strength, my personal bravery, and my invincible army.